We work to solve a crisis that we did not create and the federal government has refused to fix. The crisis caused by illegal immigration in Arizona's porous border. This bill, the Support Law Enforcement and Safe Neighborhoods Act, strengthens the laws of our state. It protects all of us, every Arizona citizen, and everyone here in our state lawfully. And it does so while ensuring that the constitutional rights of all in Arizona remain solid, stable, and steadfast. I will now sign Senate Bill 1070.